that breaking news tonight, one person has been shot in an apartment complex in Whitehall. According to Whitehall police, the shooting happened around 5 on Long Branch Lane near the villages of Eden Crossing Apartments. Police say the victim of the shooting crashed through a brick wall, and the victim's condition is unknown at this time. Of course, this is a breaking news story. We'll be keeping you updated on air and online at NBC4i.com as we work to learn more.